Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I'd go berserk? Well, you left me anyhow, and then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind. And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha, they're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away, ha-ha!
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Truth. Okay. Truth? Okay. Have you ever gotten so drunk that you can't remember where you put yourself?
No. I've always known where I am. I just don't usually know when I'm really drunk. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I know what I'm doing.
Do you know where you're doing? Huh?
I know where I'm doing, and sometimes I don't know who I'm doing. But that gets me into trouble.
So I can imagine.
I don't do that, because I have a girlfriend who I love. Love. That's me to you, baby.
Oh. Okay, my turn.
Okay. Truth or dare?
I'm schwitzing like crazy.
Me too.
Truth or dare? Dare.
Okay.
I'm feeling adventurous, I don't know why. Probably because I'm drunk.
Okay. I dare you to call someone right now that you have their phone number, who you have a crush on, and tell them that you like them.
I don't know. Who do I have a crush on?
This is like 13-year-old girl shit, but it's awesome.
All the girls I know are either...
Come on, Adam, I didn't ask for excuses. I asked for you to do it.
I'll call my aunt Stacy.
Do it.
No, I can't do that. She's crazy. I'll call Amanda. I'm totally gonna do that.
You cunt.
Come on. Hello, Amanda. It's Adam. Remember me? How's it going? It's going good. I can tell you something. I love you. Oh, that's so sweet.
Okay, now hang up on her.
Okay, later.
Okay.
She's gonna be so confused! It's awesome!
My turn.
Okay.
Okay. Truth, dare, or... Oh wait, that's it. Okay, yeah. Truth or dare?
Dare, baby.
Dare? Okay. Go somewhere in this room and act like a chicken that is slowly having the effects of a what's a cool drug?
LSD.
Okay. Act like a chicken that is slowly having the effects of LSD progress upon itself.
Okay. Oh!
stuck in his bunker, apparently. Bye. Archie!
You pass. You pass.
Adam?
Yeah. What's up?
Truth or dare?
I don't remember.
Truth or dare, man?
I don't remember.
Pick one.
Oh. Dare.
Okay. Can you give me a second to think?
No, no, truth. I haven't done truth yet.
Oh, you truth? Okay.
I did dare.
I'll think about this. Hold on.
Truth.
Okay. Adam.
Yeah.
If you could put your penis in any kind of fruit, what would it be?
Oh, man. Oh, that's an easy one. Fuck. Cantaloupe. A cantaloupe, because anything smaller and my penis would go BAM! Right out the other side. Cantaloupe. Seeded, not de-seeded. You have to have the seeds because it gives a sense of like, ooh yeah, this is cool. These are seeds. Aside from just like a hole, just emptiness, which would be the seeds. It has to be natural. So yeah, a cantaloupe. For that very reason.
Truth or dare?
Give me another dare, baby.
Another dare.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I dare you to do something involving it, involving a vegetable and a video cassette. That's all. That's all I can think of.
I'll do it.
Oh, come on! You can do better than that. Put in your pants and dance around or something. Master food!
Oh. Hello, how are you? I am video set celery head whip person. I love you, YouTube.
I love you too.
Celery!
Body's aching all the time.
Goodbye, everybody. I got to go. Gotta leave you all behind to face the truth. My
Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters.